Are we ready? In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am going home. I'm going to Nigeria. I am so excited. Yeah, I am so super excited. Okay, so I have a train to catch now. I'm going home. My sister is getting married and I am the maid of honor. So I'm going to Nigeria. I'm so happy. I am excited, but I don't like the fact that I'm going to be on the road for 21 hours. That's not fun. But I am happy and I have to go catch my train now to go to Moscow, where I'll take my flight to Nigeria. So yeah, it's gonna be a very wonderful and long journey. So ciao ciao. Okay, so I just got to the train station and I got my ticket. Yeah, I'm very early actually, still have a lot of time. Got my ticket, I'm just waiting for whenever the train gets here. So this is it, train station. I'm not a fan of traveling. Like, I want to travel the world, but I don't want to travel because I don't really like staying on the road for a very long time. It just gets so exhausting. All right, so I'm going to go chill now until that train gets here, and I'll just walk inside. This is going to be a very long journey, like a very, very long one. A very long one. So, yeah, I'm just going to eat, play with my phone, and probably take a nap. I'm going to sleep, of course, it's a night trip, so I'll definitely sleep. So, goodbye, Kursk. See you on Monday. Yeah, it's a very short trip, actually. Just 3 days journey. Breeze in and breeze out of Nigeria as if nothing happened. Yeah. So guys, I'm in Moscow right now. I just got here. This trip is not going as planned, man. Like, I'm having crisis, or should I say lady crisis, and it's messing me up, like really messing me up. I didn't plan for all of this, but what to do now, I'm already here.
Just have to figure a way around it.
I'm actually hungry, but I have KFC here and I don't like KFC. Yes, I said it. I don't like KFC. I'm one of those people. The taste is just horrible.
Zakончили этот 17.
and expect.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's it. Yeah, let's go and sleep. Hey!
This is my dress. People will soon run because of this dress.
Which dress? This one.
Don't tire for me.
I'm going to make my hair.
The dress is so easy, knockabout. You can just slip it on and off.
Wait. I'm going to make my hair.
Tell them because probably they have seen so many this dress. They'll be like, this is the only clothes this girl has.
I'm going to make my hair. She made us late because
I didn't make you late.
You made because I finished and I was waiting for you. So I'm going to do my hair. I'm braiding my hair. Thank God she finally accepted for me to braid my hair. I don't want to fix my hair. Oh yeah, say bye-bye. Oh, don't say bye-bye. Oh yeah.
I'm looking at it. I'm not even finding the picture.
It's a video. Okay. So we just finished.
Hey, bro.
Hi.
First Diana.
So we just finished making our hair. And now she's going to fix her nails. Maybe I'll fix my own too. Me, I don't know. I'm still thinking. Oh yeah, then I come and enter. She's not even answering me, sir. She's only serious bride.
What do you have to say?
What I'm laughing. Auntie says nothing. I don't laugh.
We are very happy meeting you.
Okay.
Very, very happy meeting you because it's long time. And we have come for Diana wedding. Mm-hmm. This is a great day indeed.
Yes.
We are happy meeting you.
Yes. Yes. Oh, yeah, Auntie Anna, you.
We came from Abuja. Grace.
Auntie has changed her scent.
That's it. Love has come.
Oh yeah, Auntie go.
We are very, very happy to meet Kemo because it has been a long time since I saw you.
Mm-hmm.
So I wish you all the good things.
Mm-hmm.
And come out with flying colors.
Yes. I wish you. Dr. Ogon Nkenu Sonia.
Hey, Enkeme Bio.
Yes, Auntie.
It's not easy to pronounce what you are pronouncing. So I wish you all the best. You're going to make it because you're on the way in Jesus' name.
Amen. Yeah. I look really horrible, like very, very horrible. I've been busy the whole day. And truth be told, I don't think I'm doing chief bridesmaid for anybody again. My sister is... Oh my God. I'm so exhausted. Okay, so now we're packing to go to the hotel. Packing everything.
Gown, no.
Hey, look at her here. The person that is stressing me out.
No, it's not the slipper. See the better one better.
Hey, wo. Yes, so I made my hair.
I bought makeup.
Hotel bound. That's it, you know. You just toasted and finished. Look at this place. Isn't this just beautiful? Look at that. Isn't this just beautiful, guys? So this is where we're getting ready. Tomorrow. This is so cool. And beautiful. Thank you. are going out. It's her bachelorette party, and we're all supposed to wear a gown. Hey, modella. I'm seeing you coming with that. Okay.
That people are painting.
Yes, actually, I was laughing.
Why are you coming to me? And I keep going. Okay. I'm making a video. Ah, I see this lightning. I don't see the black to me.
Today, where is the light? Light. I need light. Oh, yes. Can you come and enter the video now? It's lightning that we're all looking for. Ooh la la, superb.
Let's go.
Okay, elevator is here. I've been MIA. I've not been capturing a lot of moments. Like, there've been a lot of moments. I've been unable to capture all of them. Why? Because I've been very, very busy. Like, so busy.
Let's use this thing now. Google Maps. You know the place.
It's just that he went to turn the church.
Like, so busy. Yeah. Like, yeah. But see, I couldn't even get my lashes fixed because
I believe that there's a
I'm rushing. Or should I say, the person that's supposed to be my lashes is still somewhere.
We
so,
are close now. If we this come is it. Now, yes.
We are close.
The bride is right here. Looking all glammed up. So, let's go get her married, I beg, and get this done with. And like, then
it's not finishing in the hurry.
Yes. So. Let's just go get her married. And then I'm like, and my dad is like, okay, I'm done with this one. Mm-hmm. And then he will focus on Mwah. Yes. Just happened. My mom just called me and said she wants to clean something from my face. Guys, look at, she cleaned my makeup. Like look at my eyes.
Hudson and Anderson, about your heart today to be made in the name of God, who is joyful, who knows the secrets of the heart. If I don't feel like
it,
so why you may not love me, Mario, you must die in time.
Hello. Hello. Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Obinna's and Diana's wedding reception. My name is Stainless Precious. The bride and groom are outside waiting for us. And we want to thank God for a safe landing. For those of us who travel from far and near, I'd like to say happy weekend and thank you so much. Your Excellencies, without any further ado, I'd like to... I'd like to apologize for starting behind time due to some technical glitches. We want to say please forgive us. We are starting officially. The chairman is available. With our pastor's family. Your Excellencies, friends of the bride and groom, friends of the groom, friends of the bride,
Yeah.
gentlemen, it's all over. The wedding is over. My family right now, they are all in a particular place. I don't know. After party. Family after party. But guess where I am? Namdi Azikiwe Airport. I'm going back to school. I don't have any business here again today. The thing that brought me here was wedding, so I have to go back to school. So yeah, it was an amazing wedding. It was great, lots of crazy emotions going on around, and but overall it was cool, it was fun. Yeah, I got to be a bridesmaid for the first time, and probably the last time, because I don't think I'm ever going to do that again. I was really, really stressed out. So yeah. So I will see you guys in my next video. Please do subscribe to my channel, okay? Do. And I'll see you there. So bye. I hope you like this video. So please do give it a thumbs up and do comment below. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.